Good morning. Today our topic is concrete technology and grade of concrete. What is grade of concrete? At first we know about what is concrete technology, then we discuss about grade of concrete. Firstly, definition about concrete technology. What is concrete? Concrete is the mixture of or a construction material, or it is the mixture of coarse aggregate, fine aggregate and proper proportion of water in a proper mixture grinder. That is called concrete. Or it can be said that concrete is a construction material composed of cement, fine aggregate, coarse aggregate mixed with water, which harden with time. Okay, then we start about grade of concrete. There are various types of grade in concrete technology which is used in construction site. Number one, M5, M7.5, M10, M15, M20, 25, up to M80. In our locality, we used M5 up to M25. Okay, here M5, M7.5, M10, M15, M20 is called, this is standard concrete. Then M25 up to M50 is called high strength concrete. Clear? Discuss about what is M5, M7.5, M10, what is this? Here M stands for mix design and number stands for characteristic strength of the concrete after 28 days. That means after 28 days we can found the compressive strength of the concrete. Now we discuss about grade of concrete and their proportion and compressive strength after 28 days. Here M5 proportion is 1:5:10 and M7.5 its proportion is 1:4:8. Then M10, its proportion is 1:3:6. And M15, its proportion is 1:2:4. Similarly, M20, that is 1:1.5:3. Here, 1 stands for cement and 5 stands for sand and 10 stands for coarse aggregate. Okay, here M5 compressive strength after 28 days is 5 MPa. Similarly, M7.5 its compressive strength after 28 days is 7.5 MPa, and we can talk it Newton per millimeter square. Similarly, M10, 10 MPa, M15, 15 MPa. Okay. Now we know about which grade of concrete used in where. M5, N7.5, NM10. This is lean concrete, and this is lean concrete, and it is used in normal foundation or basement. Similarly, M15, M20 is used in residential building. And M25 up to M80, that is design mix, and it is used in high grade of concrete. Example, heavy structure like dam, apartment and bridges, etc.